How do we get them to go into government? How do we, what's the solution? Do you have ideas for that?
Sure. Look, it's two things. One thing I tried when I was in Congress and I was unsuccessful. I called it the Cyber National Guards. It was very specific to people that were involved in cybersecurity. If you're going to go study cybersecurity in university, Uncle Sam's going to pay for that. But you got to come back. If you get a 3-year scholarship, you're going to come work in the federal government for 6 years in cybersecurity. You're not going to necessarily go to DOD or NSA. You're going to go to Department of Commerce. You're going to go to the Census Bureau, and because you need tools, you need those kind of workforce, you know, all over the government. Then once you finish that requirement and go work in the private sector, the private sector is going to loan you back for 45 man or woman days a year. Right. And so you have someone that has experience in the government, understands what's happening in the private sector, and there's that cross-pollinization of ideas and skill set. The problem that we found was holding clearances and getting clearances done. It's insane. We should be able to use AI to do that. It shouldn't take 6 months to do a background check. It should take 6 days. So that's one way. Another way is to create a category of person in the government that doesn't have to get rid of all their financial investments. You know, if I'm holding preferred stock in a company that I was working for a long time, I shouldn't have to get rid of that in order to go work in the federal government. Oftentimes, that person may come in and work in the federal government without a salary if they're able to keep all their other investments. And so, and that's going to be for a short period of time. So I would love to have people like that, that when they have a successful exit from a startup company and they're looking for that next thing, hey, come provide your skills to the government for, you know, 9 months, a year, 2 years. But the way we think of a government employee, and that we have to put someone in some, you got to be a GSX or this or that, right? We can't think creatively on those financial structures. And people would do that because they want to help their government.
I think you're absolutely right that people would do it.